So, I've decided to take my work back underground. To stop it falling into the wrong hands.